Good afternoon and welcome to the new year here on Solihull Radio. I'm Leigh Perry with you till six. You're listening to Sunday Sessions. This is Thunder in My Heart, Leo Sayer.
Alone with you. Leigh Perry on Solihull Radio.
Yes, so happy new year from me and welcome to the show. You are listening to Sunday Sessions here on Solihull Radio. We are online and on demand. How was your Christmas? Did you have a great time, a relaxing time? I did, really enjoyed it actually. And I think my highlight was my favourite programme back on the television, just for one special, which was Christmas night, Call the Midwife. I just think that's brilliant. And I know that's coming back very soon. Tonight, another one of my favourite stars. It's at 6 o'clock, and that's Dancing on Ice. I shan't be back for that, but I'll have to watch it on Plus One. I've definitely eaten way too much chocolate and cake, so the health kick's got to start, but I think I'll leave that one until Monday. Anyway, it was back to work this week, and that came really hard, especially yesterday morning when I had to get up at 7 in to teach at 9, and of course it's dark at that time in the morning. So yeah, it's been a tough week, but it's great to be back on Solihull Radio. I've got some really, really good songs ready to go for you this afternoon because it's very quiet here in the studio. It's just me. My young assistant producer isn't in. She isn't in tonight. She'll be in next week. And I've got no guests in the studio, but I have got a guest on the phone a little bit later on. I'll be telling you about that. But some great music. I've got some Bruno Mars, OMD, some UB40, Tom Bleasby. That's to name just a few. If you'd like anything in particular, if you've got any requests, request for me, or you just like to get in touch this afternoon, then you know you can do that. You can call me on 0121 70 40 185. You can text in on 075 64 30 30 64, or just drop me an email, and it's studio@solihullradio.com. So any requests, or if you just like a chat, or if you've got any messages, then do get in touch. Okay, so a bit more music now. This is one of my favourite Clean Bandit tracks. It's a rockabye, and it's featuring Anne Marie.
Call it love and devotion. Call it a mom's adoration. Foundation, a special bond of creation. Ha! For all the single moms out there going through frustration. Clean Bandit, China Ball, Anne Marie, thing made them air.
She works a night by the water. She's gone astray, so far away from her father's daughter. She just wants her life for a baby. All on her own, no one will come. She's got to save him.
Daily struggle.
She tells him, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you all of my love. Nobody matters like you.
Stay up there.
She
stay
tells
up there.
Him, your life ain't gonna be nothing like mine. You're gonna grow and have a good life. I'm gonna do what I got to
stay up
do
stay up.
So rock-a-bye, baby, rock-a-bye. I'm gonna rock you, rock-a-bye, baby. Don't you cry. Somebody's got you. Rock-a-bye, baby, rock-a-bye. I'm gonna rock you, rock-a-bye, baby. Don't you cry.
Out there, facing the hard life without no fear. Just see and know that you really care, cause any obstacle come, you well prepare. And no, mama, you never shed tear, cause you have to set things year after year. And you give the youth love beyond compare. You find the school fee and the bus fare. Mmm, when the pops disappear, in a wrong bar, can't find him nowhere. Steadily your workflow, everything you know, so you're not stop. No time, no time for your dear.
Now she got a 6-year-old, trying to keep him. Trying to keep all the gold. When he looks in her eyes, he don't know he is safe. When she says, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you all of my love. Nobody matters like you. So rock-a-bye, baby, rock-a-bye. I'm gonna rock you, rock-a-bye, baby. Don't you cry. Somebody's got you, rock-a-bye, baby, rock-a-bye. I'm gonna rock you, rock-a-bye. Now she got a 6-year-old, trying to keep him warm, trying to keep out the cold. When he looks in her eyes, he don't know he is safe when she says. She tells him, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you all of my love, nobody matters like you.
Stay up there.
She
stay
tells
up
him
there.
Your life ain't gonna be nothing like my life.
Straight.
You're gonna grow and have a good life. I'm gonna do what I got to do.
Leigh Perry on Solihull Radio.
That was the first Bruno Mars track that I'll be playing today. I've got a couple more from his album. It's called Young Girls. Absolutely love Bruno. You know I'm a big fan of him. You're listening to Solihull Radio. We are online and on demand. I'm Leigh Perry. I'll be with you until 6 o'clock this evening. You can contact me. You can text in on 075 64 30 30 64. Or you can email us at studio@solihullradio.com. If you've got any song requests or any dedications, then please do get in touch. Now, later on today in the show, really excited, I'm going to be talking on the phone to one of the original band members of the 60s Northern Soul band that were the Foundations. His name is Alan Warner, lead guitarist, with them from day one. Of course, they had some fantastic hits, including the one that we all know, Buttercup. So really looking forward to talking to Alan just before five this afternoon. Before then, we've got loads of great music. We've got some UB40, some Tom Bleasby, some Will.i.am, and Mark Ronson, of course. But first of all, this is Bublé. I know Christmas is over, but it's always good to have a little bit of Michael Bublé. This is from his new album, entitled Love, and this track is called Love You Anymore.
Just because I wander around the places we would go, hoping that I'd run into you one last time. Just because I never took your picture off my phone, doesn't mean that you're still on my mind. Just because I accidentally slip and say your name, when I hear a song it makes me insecure. Just because I know I'll never ever feel the same, doesn't mean I love you anymore. Am I lying to myself again when I say you're not the best I've ever had? Am I lying to myself again when I say that I'm not missing you so bad? Just because I'm on my knees and swearing I would change, and I'd do anything to hear you say I'm yours. Just because I know I'll never ever feel the same, doesn't mean I love you anymore. Again, when I say you're not the best I've ever had, am I lying to myself again when I say that I'm not missing you so bad? Just because I'm on my knees and swearing I will change and do anything to hear you say I'm yours. Just because I know I'll never ever feel the same, doesn't mean I love you anymore. More. Doesn't mean I love you anymore. Anymore, anymore. Doesn't mean I love you anymore.
Tonight I'm gonna have myself a real good time. Feel alive, and the world I'm turning inside out. Yeah. I'm floating around in ecstasy, so
don't stop me now. Don't stop me,
'cause I'm having a good time, having a good time. I'm a shooting star leaping through the sky. Tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car, passing by like Lady.
a good time. Just give me a call.
Don't stop me now.
I'm having a good time.
Don't stop me
yes,
now.
I'm having a good time. I don't want to stop at all. Yeah, I'm a rocket ship on my way to Mars on a collision course. I am a satellite. I'm out of control. I'm a sex machine ready to reload.
Perry on Solihull Radio.
Yeah.
Melba Moore and the disco track This Is It. That's a real feel-good factor song, isn't it? Really looking forward to a little bit later on. I'll be having a chat on the phone to original member of the band from the 60s, The Foundations. That's Alan Warner. I'll be having a chat to him. And loads more great music coming up. If you'd like to get in touch, then just drop me a text on 075 64 30 30 64 or drop me an email, studio@solihullradio.com. I've got a happy birthday. It's a birthday, a friend of mine actually, coming up on Tuesday. That's Jeanette Pinton. So just to say a very, very happy birthday, Jeanette. I'll play a piece of music for you a little bit later on. First of all, more modern track here. This is Imagine Dragons, and this is called Believer.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the... has turned your spirit to a dove. Oh, ooh, your spirit up above. Oh, ooh. I was choking in the crowd, building my rain up in the cloud, falling like ashes to the ground, hoping my feelings they would drown, but they never did. Ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke open and rained down. It rained down like, the flames, you're the face of the future, the blood in my veins. Oh, ooh, the blood in my veins. Oh, ooh. But they never did, ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke up when it rained down like.
Yeah, that was Imagine Dragons. I've had a text message from somebody called Jackie who said, could we play anything that is ABBA? So this is from a long way, way back. I remember this when I was at school. In fact, I've got the album, but on vinyl, actually, up in the attic. This is Super Trooper. Hope this is okay for you, Jackie.
Super Trooper beams are gonna blind me, but I won't feel blue. Like I always do, 'cause somewhere in the crowd there's you.
on Solihull Radio.
The brand new album's about to come out. For the many, this is UB40.
Can't you see that you're the one for me? One on one is two, and it's like you worldly.
Yes, girl, I'm talking about my baby. The love you have for me, you turn it to a family. Now your dad sees you in a different light. But me no one a grudge, you is alright. Now I can never move the east, no other.
And that's why you are my moonlight love. You are my love, I'm a moonlight love. I'm a tell you God for it, you have a turn up over now. You are my love, I'm a moonlight love. There is no other.
In the moonlight, her daddy never loved it, he was uptight. But I don't care anymore what he say. Tonight we're gonna tango on the Champs-Élysées. First let me wine and dine you. After that me I go dance and caress you. Undress you with my voodoo. You should know by now, girl, I love you. Can't you see that you're the one for me? One on one is two, and later came three. Yes, girl, I'm talking about my baby. The love you have for me, you turn into a family. Now your daddy sees me in a different light. But me no one a grudge, it's alright. Now I'm forevermore the east, no other.
And that's why you are my moonlight love. You are my love, I'm a moonlight love. I'm a tell you God for it, now you have it on a cover now.
you are my everything.
That was Richie Sampson's brand new single, You, You, You. Richie, I've spoken to on the phone many a time. He's an award-winning Northern Soul artist. Fantastic. Love that track. It's great to have some original stuff here as well on Solihull Radio. Got some great music coming up in the second half of the show. We've got some Will I Am, Mark Ronson, some Akon and Tom Bleasby. First of all, I'm just going to go back a little bit, a few decades actually. And this is Enola Gay from OMD. Enola Gay, OMD. It is 16:48. In about 10 minutes' time, I'm going to be talking to Alan Warner on the telephone. Alan was an original member and lead guitarist for the 60s Northern Soul band, The Foundation. So that's really great. Love that track that I just played from a friend of mine, Richie Sampson, You, You, You. I'll play that again next weekend. Maybe get Richie on the phone for a bit of a chat. And Richie's actually going to be performing in a concert concert that I'm producing at Symphony Hall. That is coming up on the 7th of April this year. It starts at 7 o'clock. It's called A Fusion of Music and Dance. Tickets are on sale right now. You can get those from DMS in Knoll. You can just telephone 01564 772831. You can, of course, get them from the box office as well at Town Hall, Symphony Hall. It's going to be a fantastic night. I've been doing this for 12 years and I really do think that this year is going to be the best yet because we have an incredible lineup of celebrity guest artists. Of course, the concert is it's a charity event. It's raised over £12,500 since I started doing it for various charities, including the Acorns Trust and Marie Curie, RSPCA, Birmingham Dogs Home. But this year it's for something very special, something really close to my heart, and that's for the Sepsis Trust, Sepsis UK Trust, also a couple of local animal sanctuaries, including Suki's Canine Rescue Crew, and they're going to be coming on the show in a couple of weeks' time to tell you all about their good work. And also a lady that came on the show a few weeks ago, actually, she's from the Phoenix Bulldog, French Bulldog Rescue Crew. So that's fantastic. We've got some brilliant celebrities, along with hundreds of musicians and dancers from across the Midlands. We have a couple of hundred students and staff from the music school, from DMS, my school. We've also got some local dancers and choirs. And the celebrity is just incredible this time. Really delighted that we've got Richie and his band Soul Kind of Wonderful. We've got local artist Carl Loxley. Carl was on The Voice and he was in Team Tom. He's been on cruises all over the world this year and he's back, thank goodness, for our show. So that's brilliant. We've got opera starlet Faith Tucker and the incredible Motown legend Angelo Starr, of course, brother of the late Edwin Starr. And on top of that, couldn't get any better, could it? We've got rock legend Bev Bevan, who will be co-hosting, playing drums and playing percussion. So it's going to be a fantastic night. So put it in your diary. That's the 7th of April this year. Hopefully, of course, Solihull Radio will be there as well. Okay, a bit more music now. And this is the Black Eyed Peas and Where Is the Love?
People living like they ain't got no mamas. I think the whole world's addicted to the drama. Only attracted to things that'll bring the trauma. Overseas, yeah, we trying to stop terrorism. But we still got terrorists here living in the USA, the big CIA, the Bloods and the Crips and the KKK. But if you only have love for your own race, then you only leave space to discriminate. And to discriminate only generates hate. And when you hate, then you're bound to get irate. Yeah, madness is what you demonstrate. And that's exactly how anger works and operates. Man, you gotta have love just to set it straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all.
People killing, people dying, children hurt and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach? And would you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. These people got me questioning. Where is the love?
Always new change, new days are strange. Is the world insane? If love and peace is so strong, why are the pieces of love that don't belong? Nations dropping bombs, chemical gases filling lungs of little ones with ongoing suffering as the youth are young. So ask yourself, is the loving really gone? So I could ask myself, really what is going wrong in this world that we living in? People keep on giving in, making wrong decisions, only visions of them dividends. Not respecting each other, denying thy brother. A war's going on, but the reason's undercover. The truth is kept secret, it's swept under the rug. If you never know truth, then you never know love. What's the love, y'all? Come on.
I don't know.
Where's the truth, y'all? Come on.
I don't know.
Where's the love, y'all?
People killing, people dying, children hurt and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach? And would you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us.
weight of the world on my shoulder. As I'm getting older, your people gets colder. Most of us only care about money making. Selfishness got us following the wrong direction. Wrong information always shown by the media. Negative images is the main criteria. Infecting the young minds faster than bacteria. Kids wanna act like what they see in the cinema. Yeah. Whatever happened to the values of humanity? Whatever happened to the fairness and equality? Instead of spreading love, we're spreading animosity. Lack of understanding leading us away from unity. That's the reason why sometimes I'm feeling under. That's the reason why sometimes I'm feeling down. It's no wonder why sometimes I'm feeling under. Gotta keep my faith alive till love is found. Now ask yourself,
where is the love? Where is the love? Where is the love? One world, one world.
We only got
one world, one world.
That's all we got.
One world, one world.
And something's wrong with it.
Yeah.
Something's wrong with it.
Yeah.
Something's wrong with the good world, world. Yeah. We only got
one world, one world.
That's all we got.
One world.
That was Where Is The Love by the Black Eyed Peas. And how weird is this? This next track is also Where Is The Love. It wasn't planned like that. It's just popped up. This is an artist called Tom Bleasby. You may remember that name because Tom was actually in X Factor quite a few years ago now, actually. And this is some of his original material. So here we go. Where Is The Love?
Living in Berlin with your fast expense.
Perry on Solihull Radio.
Wow, great voice, hasn't he? That's Mr. Tom Bleasby and his track, Where Is the Love? It's just coming up to 5 o'clock, and I've got my guest on the phone any second now. So the 60s British soul band, The Foundations, was the first multiracial group to have a number one hit in the UK. And all being well, on the phone, I should have original member and lead guitarist of The Foundations, that is Alan Warner. Hello, Alan, are you there?
Hello.
Oh, great line. How are you?
Yeah, fine, thank you.
Brilliant, thank you.
It's a bit echoey, isn't it?
It's a little bit echoey, yeah, it is. I can hear you perfectly. Whereabouts are you? Are you down south?
Yeah, I'm in North London.
Oh, right, okay.
Yeah.
So, Alan, yeah, great to speak to you. I know we've got a mutual friend in Richie Sampson. So The Foundations, as I say, were a multiracial band. You had members from the West Indies, you got white British and a Sri Lankan member. I mean, how did you all meet and when did it all start?
Well, I was kind of going out as a session player at the time, and I was getting into the soul kind of thing. Well, soul and ska kind of stuff. And I was interested in sort of getting into one of these, you know, there's a few bands about, you know, black guys, you know, and
yeah.
And I wanted to get into this, all this sort of stuff, and I did actually get the job on one. They were actually gigging all over the place around London, and I actually was accepted for that job, but for some reason I went along to another audition with these other guys.
Yeah.
And it was like a, you know, like a multiracial kind of thing. For some reason I don't know, I just had a feeling about it. And well, we all did. And we were called the Ramongs at the time. It was run by a guy called Ramon Morrison, and there was two lead singers. There was Ramon and Clem Curtis.
Yeah.
And that was another thing, because it had the two lead singers. And but the personnel did change around a bit over the next sort of few months, and it evolved into The Foundations.
And that was what, back in, was it 67-ish?
This was around 67, yeah, mm-hmm. 66, 67, yeah.
Okay, so yeah, you mentioned Clem Curtis, obviously the lead singer. He only passed away recently. I think it was 2017.
Yeah, a couple of years ago. I mean, he was one of the first singers of The Foundations. Originally, we had, as I say, it was Clem and Ramon Morrison.
Mm-hmm.
But after Clem left, because he was in the band for about a year, and then we got another guy called Colin Young, and he was the one that actually sang Build Me Up Buttercup.
Ah, was he? Okay.
Clem Curtis, we always associate with Baby Now That I Found You.
Yes,
and,
love that.
Which was our very first one. But as I say, Colin Young was the one that sang Build Me Up Buttercup.
Ah, I never knew that. So now that I found you, I've got that actually lined up to play in a few minutes. So that was number one in the UK, wasn't it, in Canada?
Yeah, that's right, yeah.
Number 11 in the US.
That's right, yeah.
And Build Me Up Buttercup, I'm hoping, is this right? Richie said you may be joining us at Symphony Hall.
Yes, it's pretty definite, apparently.
Fantastic.
I was speaking to Richie today, actually.
Brilliant,
Lovely guy.
Yeah.
Well, he's actually going to be joining us on my spot.
Fabulous.
So I'm really looking forward to that. I'm going to need all the help I can get.
Well, that's really great. I'm looking forward to meeting you. So Build Me Up Buttercup, of course, and that was number two in the UK. I never realised that. And number one in the US.
Yeah, number one in the US. Most of the world have got to number one.
How strange, but, so bizarre.
No, not the UK.
No. But of course the other track did. How did that feel back then to get number one? Of course, in the days of Top of the Pops.
Oh, yeah, those were really long days. We used to, we'd usually have a gig the night before somewhere, maybe Manchester or something like that. And we'd be driving home, you know, in the early hours of the morning, about 5 o'clock in the morning, and maybe get an hour's kip.
Oh.
And then we'd have to go to Lime Grove Studios. And because it all started so early, we had to be there. I think it was around about 8 in the morning.
Really?
And we were stuck in this dressing room. And we virtually weren't allowed to go out because they kept calling us up to do a kind of... The first thing would be, you know, a non-sort of dress rehearsal thing.
Right.
And then the next, they'd call us again maybe an hour or two later and then put all this tape around our positions. You know, like, you know when you see a murder scene?
Yeah, yes.
And you see all this tape all around.
Yeah. Right, what was that for well, then?
They'll do that around our feet so we knew exactly where.
Oh, where you were sitting. Okay, I have to try that one at Symphony Hall then.
It's quite bizarre. I mean, it really was so contrived back then, you know.
Yeah.
But yeah, and then eventually, you know, then they'd do the dress rehearsal and then we'd actually go on live.
Wow.
At, what time was it? I think that was about 8 o'clock at night. So we were all totally exhausted.
Shattered.
By
absolutely shattered. Mm. Running on adrenaline. Yeah. Exciting,
though.
Do
you know how much money we got paid for it as well?
No.
Not many people know this.
No.
We got paid the princely sum of £25.
No.
Well, the whole idea of it, of course, was to sell the records.
Well, yeah.
So, yeah. You know, because every time we went on Top of the Pops, it would suddenly shoot up to about 20,000 sales a day.
Oh, my gosh.
So, yeah, so for the next, of course, we'd be back again the next week, you know. So,
yeah, yeah.
So over that period of a week, we'd be selling roughly about 20,000 a day. You work that one out.
Gosh, that's incredible, isn't it?
Yeah. So, and as I say, then we go on again, and then until it all kind of fizzled out.
Yeah, what a bit of media coverage does. That's incredible.
Oh,
so,
yeah, yeah.
So doing Top of the Pops and things like that, you must have met and worked with some amazing people.
Yeah. We met the Bee Gees, met Cliff Richard, the Hollies, Tom Jones, loads. Yeah, no, they were really memorable days.
What were they all like? Anybody stand out? Was there like a wow factor when you met anyone in particular?
Not particularly. I mean, we just, it was quite, because I suppose we was all in the same boat, really.
Yeah.
We just sort of chatted like lads, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
Or women, of course. I mean, Lulu, met Lulu.
Yes.
She was really nice. And, yeah, no, it's great.
Fantastic. You mentioned Tom Jones. I don't know whether you watch any of the reality TV, but I was watching The Voice last night, and he's still got it, hasn't he? He's still got it.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Well, Peter Donegan was on, wasn't he? Lonnie Donegan's son.
His son.
And that went really well, because I've done some stuff with Peter Donegan.
Have you?
We did a show at Stockport a couple of months back, and he was on it. And, that was really good, because he sang along with... Tom Jones, because his dad, Lonnie Donegan, actually wrote that song for Tom Jones.
So I gather.
Falling in Love with You or something.
That's right, and his son played the piano, didn't he, last night? Played the piano and sang.
Yeah,
Tom.
Brilliant.
Really, really
brilliant.
Great.
Yeah, he's a nice guy as well.
Yeah.
Peter Donegan, yeah.
Seemed it. So how did you meet Richie, our Richie Sampson?
Right, well, I was playing with a band called the Sixers All Stars, and we went over to Guernsey, and we needed a lead singer, you know, to sing the Foundations hits. And another guy, that was on, a guy called John Warwick, he's a great blues singer. He suggested Richie Sampson. He said, why don't you get him over, you know, because he's really good. And he literally flew over the next day. He got straight on the plane, came over the next day, and sang these Foundation songs with us.
Fantastic.
I still don't know why we didn't fix that up in the first place before we went. It must have been a last-minute thing. I can't remember exactly now, but But yeah, no, he went down really well, and he, in fact, Richie did actually join the foundations for a while, and we had a great time, you know, touring up and down the country, and so we, you know, we've always kept in touch, and yeah, lovely guy.
Yeah, brilliant. I've just played his new single actually a few minutes ago.
I know. Yeah, I was listening to some of his tracks today, and yeah, he's going to go somewhere. He is.
Yeah, great band.
Yeah.
So what, I know you've been gigging recently, you're obviously still very, very busy. What do you do now, Alan?
Well, I'm kind of doing what I've always done, really. I play with lots of different bands and different artists. And I just get phone calls, say, can you play, you know, guitar with us, wherever.
Yeah.
Could be anywhere. And... you know, it's just what I've always done, really. I mean, I have got my own band, the Alan Warner Band.
Right.
And but I was last night. I was with a band called the Escorts. I play with a couple of bands over in Spain as well. So I go over there quite a lot.
Oh, do you? Whereabouts?
It's around Costa Calida. Sort of area.
Don't know that. I'm down.
Yeah, it's Mercia region.
Mercia. Oh, that's further north. Mercia. I go down Costa del Sol quite a lot. But that's further north, isn't
that's it? That's on the way, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah. Exactly.
Right. Yeah.
Brilliant.
Yeah, we have a great time over there. I go over there with also with a band from England. We go over there wait for it, Uncle Tom Cobley.
What? Different.
It's a name that they cobbled up. But no, we go over there with we have a guy over there called his name's Alan Carville. Now Alan Carville is not actually famous, but he's been on loads of famous records. He was Elton John's backing singer.
Oh.
He's been on loads of his records. Take That, he was on backing singer for that.
Wow.
He did some stuff with Sheena Easton. He's done loads of stuff. So you check out Alan Carville.
Alan Carville.
So he's one of the members of Uncle Tom Cobley.
Yeah.
And we've got Roger Nicholas on bass. He was with Gideon Park, which is like a Beach Boys tribute band. And the drummer, he actually lives over in Spain, Tony Pickworth. And who else? And me.
And you.
Me, I go over there with him as well. I forgot about that.
Good place to have a gig anyway, isn't it? Great place.
Yeah, it's great stuff. We always enjoy ourselves over there.
So you, obviously, a lead guitarist. When did you start playing? Were you young? Were you at school when you started to play? Did you have lessons or teach yourself?
No, I taught myself. I started when I was about 12, something like that.
Right.
Started off learning to play the accordion. Trouble is, it was a toy accordion, and it promptly fell to bits.
Ooh.
You know, I tried taping it up, you know, the like those concertina things.
Yeah.
I managed to get some sellotape, you know, and tried to, but it just didn't work. So I gave up with the accordion. And but then, you know, when I was listening to the radio, I kept hearing these sort of guitar players, you know. And I thought, nah, that's what I want to do. I want to play guitar. It's all twangy, you know. So, so I took up the guitar. I was doing gigs within about a year, I think it was.
Gosh.
Yeah, just playing things like clubs and weddings and stuff like that.
Right.
And then we started, I joined a band called the Trekkers, and we went over to Canning Town area, which was a really rough area at the time. Stratford and all that. I mean, it's all changed now, you know, but back then it was like, really rough, you know, and there was fights in the pubs over there. And I mean, one night there was all the dockers came in. We had the dockers from Poland and the dockers from Liverpool, and then within about half an hour of the set, they all started fighting with each other, and all these chairs were flying.
Oh, no.
And we made a run for it. But I suppose those are the good old days, though, aren't they?
Well, yeah, that's true. That's true. Gosh, that's like fun.
So just went on from there, really. They went on for a couple of years.
Yeah.
And just joined a few other bands, went over to Ireland and joined a band over there, toured around Southern Ireland, and I was asked to join a band called the Black Eagles.
Yeah.
And the bass player in the band was a guy called Phil Lynott, went on to find fame with Thin Lizzy.
Thin Lizzy.
Anyway, they asked me to come along to, like a rehearsal room, but I'd already decided I wanted to come home, because I've been over there for about a year.
Okay.
And I was just ready to come home, really. But I went along out of curiosity, and it was great. I mean, I really enjoyed, playing with the guys, and... But I thought about it. I thought, no, it's time to come home, And then I suppose about a year later, I was doing this thing with the foundation.
Wonderful. Fantastic. What's your, you mentioned Scar, and obviously you were in the fantastic band in the 60s. What's your opinion of music now, currently? I mean, I like kind of all genres of music, but have you got any favourite artists today?
Well, it just depends what it is. I mean, there is some good stuff that's out, but there's also some bad stuff. And it's really the same in the 60s. If you listen to some of the stuff in the 60s, it was absolute rubbish,
Yeah, true.
It's just, it's just a case of listening to what takes your fancy, really. There's a few... what's his name? George Ezra. George Ezra. I think he's great.
Very talented, isn't he?
I love his voice. And, there's quite a few sort of things I like. I like Richie Sampson, he's he's got a great voice.
Great band, aren't they? Great band.
Well, it's Soul Kind of Wonderful.
That's it. That's it. Soul Kind of Wonderful.
Listen out for them.
They're with us at Symphony Hall on the 7th of April. We've also got
Symphony Hall.
Angelo Starr performing with us.
Ah, right. Okay.
Fantastic voice. Lovely guy, isn't he?
Yeah. Brilliant. Yeah, really looking forward to this.
Yeah.
Oh, and was it Bevan on drums? The guy, the original drummer with the Move?
Yeah, absolutely.
And Electric Light Orchestra.
That's it. Well, Bev's been on this show. He was on a couple of weeks ago, actually. But he's I own a music school, and as Richie may have told you, and Bev is the patron of the school, so that's how we met.
Oh, right.
Yeah,
see,
and this concert that I produce at Symphony Hall, it's a big thing to organise. But Bev is normally co-host, and then he will possibly play a couple of numbers on drums and also on percussion as well. He was on percussion quite a lot last show.
Fantastic.
So he'll be there as well. So it's really good. Really looking forward to it. Looking forward to meeting you. And
Oh, I'm really looking forward to this now.
We'll have to all try and meet up first.
I was looking at the pictures of the Symphony Hall. I thought I'd Google it.
Yeah.
And it looks really, really
oh, it's fabulous, Alan. It's absolutely fabulous, and it's a gorgeous venue. But we've got sort of like over 300 performers, so it's, as you can imagine, it's massive to organise. But if you drop me your email address, I'll send you the promotional clips and photographs and
lovely, yeah.
And then
yeah,
I'm going to meet up with Richie and just talk about what numbers we're doing, whatever. But I'm really looking forward to meeting you. And
me too, yeah.
So a big thank you for joining me today on Solihull Radio. Hopefully, if you're ever in the area, if you ever come to the Midlands, you'll have to come in live and stay with me for the...
Yeah, hopefully we'll be, because I'm touring this year with the Foundations.
Brilliant.
I'm going to look at the tour dates, and see whether there's any sort of in the Midlands area. So,
brilliant, and then I can get out and see...
Got quite a few up north, and down south and west and all that.
Uh-huh.
And London and stuff like that. But I'll check see what see if there's any Midland state.
Brilliant,
coming in.
Brilliant.
If there isn't, I'll have a word and say, look, you know.
Yeah, please do.
Do the Midlands.
Definitely, because I'd like to come to one of those as well. That'd be great.
Yeah,
that'd be great.
Okay.
Lovely. Well, have you got anything planned this evening? Just a relaxing night.
Yeah, I'm just going to just have a bit of a late night last night. So. And I've been getting over a bit of a cold as well, so just get the old Lemsip out, I think.
Yeah, do.
Might put a drop of the Harsh stuff in there.
I was going to say, drop of whiskey, that'll sort it out.
No, I was talking about Lucozade.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yuck. Oh, well.
Yuck.
There, the whiskey's better.
Yeah, maybe I'll try that.
All right. Well, thanks ever so much, Alan. It's really good to speak to you. Enjoy the rest of the evening.
It's lovely talking to you, Leigh.
And I will see you very soon.
Looking forward to it.
And me. Okay, thanks ever so much. Have a good night.
Yeah.
Bye.
Great, and you.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Bye.
This is that ice cold Michelle, fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Stylin', wildin', living it up in the city. Got Chucks on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman, I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man, I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am, I'm too hot. And my band bout that money, break it down. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Saturday night and we in the spot.
Don't believe me, just watch. Just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Hey, oh!
Stop, wait a minute.
Fill my cup, put some liquor in it.
Take a sip, sign the check.
Julio, get the stretch.
Ride to Harlem, Hollywood, Jackson, Mississippi. If we show up, we gon' show out. Smoother than a fresh drop, skip it.
I'm too hot. Call the police and the firemen. I'm too hot. Like a dragon, wanna retire, man, I'm too hot. Bitch, say my name, you know who I am, I'm too hot. And my band bout that money, break it down. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Saturday night and we in the spot.
Don't believe me, just watch. Just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Hey, oh!
Before we leave, let me tell y'all a little something. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. I said, Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you suck, said and flown it. If you freak, dead and own it. Don't brag about it, come show me. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you suck, said and flown it.
Well, it's Saturday night and we in the spot.
Don't believe me, just watch. Come on. Just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Hey, 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 oh!
get a bill right and bide my time. Spend a lifetime looking for somebody to give me love like you. Now you told me that you wanna leave me.
Darling, I just can't let you.
Baby, now that I found you, I can't let you go.
Darling,
I put my world around you, I need you so. Baby, even though you don't need me, you don't need me. Baby, now that I found you, I can't let you go. I put my world around you, I need you so. Baby, even though you don't need me, you don't need me. Spend a lifetime looking for somebody to give me love like.
And that was it, the song that we were just talking about on the phone. I'm delighted I was able to have a chat today to Alan Warner, the original member and lead guitarist from the fantastic 60s band, The Foundations. Really looking forward to meeting up. It's really exciting. He's going to be on my show as well. Brilliant. Okay, it is 5:30. We just got half an hour left of the show, so I want to get some more music in. This is a weird one. You'll love it or you hate it. It's Marmite. I love it. Bit of a strange start. It's from Akon and it's called Lonely.
Lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely. I have nobody for my own. I'm so lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely. I have nobody for my own.
Yeah, I woke up in the middle of the night and I noticed my girl wasn't by my side. Could have sworn I was dreaming, for her I was fiending, so I had to take a little ride. Backtracking on these few years, trying to figure out what I do to make it go bad. Cause ever since my girl left me, my whole life came crashing and I'm so
lonely.
So lonely,
Mr. Lonely.
I have nobody. Mr.
Lonely,
I have nobody to call my own girl. Can't believe I had a girl like you when I just let you walk right out of my life. After all I put you through, you still stuck around and stayed by my side. What really hurt me is I broke your heart, baby. You were a good girl and I had no right. I really wanna make things right, cause without you in my life, girl, I'm so so lonely,
Mr. Lonely.
I have nobody to call my own girl. So lonely,
Mr. Lonely.
I have nobody to call my own baby. Been all over the world, ain't never met a girl that could take the things that you've been through. Never thought the day would come where you would get up and run and I would be out chasing you. Cause ain't nowhere in the globe I'd rather be. Ain't no one in the globe I'd rather see than the girl of my dreams that made me be so happy but now so lonely. So lonely, Mr. Lonely. I have nobody. Just want you to call my phone. So stop playing, girl, and come on home. Baby girl, I didn't mean to shout. I want me and you to work it out. I never wish to ever hurt you.
lonely.
Solihull Radio.
What I see, big pink light shining bright like on modern TV. My heart pounds as the bass drum thumps. You gotta move when the floorboard jumps. Something's going on and I think it's going on right now. All the boys and the girls, they got it going on. The beat kicks in, you feel it in your bones. And when the basement cracks and the needle drops, you can't turn back and you just can't stop. All the boys and the girls,
no, you just can't stop.
All the boys and the girls,
no, you just can't stop.
All the boys and the girls.
And a one and a two and a three.
I can see the silhouettes dancing up against the wall.
Perry on Solihull Radio.
In the dirt.
You probably thinking I'm jerk.
On Solihull Radio.
Just coming up to 20 to 6, I am Leigh Perry and you are listening to Sunday Sessions here on Solihull Radio. We are online and we are on demand. Got some great guests coming up this month in January, including, I mentioned them earlier actually, Suki's Canine Rescue Crew. They're a local animal sanctuary that help dogs. We've got Sally Eves. She was supposed to be with me a couple of months ago but couldn't make it, so she'll be coming in. And of course I'll have a Psychic Sunday with Beth Leigh Crowther, and hopefully Ruby Turner as well, that incredible Birmingham's own soul singer. She should be joining me. Okay, we've got another quarter of an hour of today's show, so a bit more music coming up right now. This is Boris Gardner with I Wanna Wake Up With You.
I wanna wake up with you. I wanna be there when you open your eyes. I want you to be the first thing that I see. I wanna wake up with you. I wanna lay by your side, baby. I wanna feel every beat of your heart. And throughout the night, I wanna hold you tight. I wanna wake up with you. All the love inside me has been sleeping, waiting till the right one came along. You can share the love that I've been keeping, baby. You can put the music to my song. I wanna wake up with you. I wanna reach out and know that you're there. I want you to be the first thing that I see. I wanna wake up with you. Do 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 do. And throughout the night, I wanna hold you tight. I wanna wake up with you. All the love inside me has been sleeping, waiting till the right one came along. You can share the love that I've been keeping. You can put the music to my song. I wanna wake up. I wanna reach out and know that you're there.
I want you to be the first thing that I see. I wanna wake up with you. I wanna lay by your side, babe. I wanna feel every beat of your heart. And throughout the night, I wanna hold you tight. I wanna wake up. I want you to be the first thing that I see. I wanna wake up with you. I wanna wake up.
Solihull Radio.
She's a perfect 10, but she wears a 12. Baby, keep a little 2 for me. She could be sweet 16, busting out of the seams. There's still love in the first degree.
When he's at my game, with a big fat A, you wanna see the smile on my face. And even at my door, with a poor, poor thorn, there ain't no man can replace. 'Cause we love our love in different sizes. I love her body, especially the lies. Time takes its toll, but not on the eyes. Promise me this, take me tonight. If he's extra large, well, I'm in charge. I can work this thing on top. And if he's XXL, well, what the hell? Every penny don't fit the slot.
Ah, the anorexic chicks, the model sex, they don't hold no weight with me. Well, 8 or 9, well, that's just fine, but I like to hold something I can see. 'Cause we love our love in different sizes. I love her body, especially the lies. Time takes its toll, but not on the eyes. Promise me this, take me tonight. I bought a watch to time your beauty, and I've had a 30-second hand.
I bought a calendar, and every month is taken up by the love of man.
'Cause we love our love in different sizes. I love her body, especially the lies. Time takes its toll, but not on the eyes. Promise me this, take me tonight. Especially the lies. Time takes its toll, but not on the eyes. Promise me this, take me tonight.
Vacation in. does the best he can. You're in the army now.
On Solihull Radio.
That was a fabulous Status Quo and In the Army Now. Just having a look at the weather actually for the next week ahead. Doesn't look too bad at all. It's just going to be a low of 4 degrees tonight. Tomorrow actually up to 11 degrees, positively spring-like. And the rest of the week starts Tuesday, 7 degrees. It is going to get a bit cooler on Wednesday and Thursday, down to 4 and 5. But I've just seen a headline actually on Twitter. I don't know whether this is true at all, that blizzards and heavy snow have hit Greece and Eastern Europe. Let's just hope it's not heading our way. That's all we need, isn't it, just as we're all back to work. Just 10 minutes left of the show. I've got two or three more tracks lined up for you. I love this one. This is going back a bit. This is Sweet Box.
Everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright.
Whoever thought the sun would come crashing down? My life in flames, my tears concrete. The pain we feel the end, the darkest, deepest riverbed. My book of life incomplete without you here. Alone I sit and reminisce. Sometimes I miss your touch, your kiss, your smile. And meanwhile, you know I never cry, 'cause deep down inside, you know our love will never ever die.
Everything's gonna be alright.
Yeah.
Everything's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be alright.
Together we can take this one day at a time.
Can you take my breath away?
Yeah.
Can you give him a life to you?
No doubt.
Is everything gonna be okay?
I'll be your strength, I'll be here when you wake up. Take your time and I'll be here when you wake up. I never thought my heart would miss a single beat. Caress your hand as I watch you while you sleep. So sweet, I weep as I search within to find a cure to bring you back again. And the sun will rise, open up your eyes. Surprise, just a blink of an eye. I try to be positive. Yo, a fighter, so fight, wake up and live.
Everything's gonna be alright.
Yeah.
Everything's gonna be okay.
No doubt. Take this one day at a time.
Can you take my breath away?
Yeah.
Can you give him a life today?
No doubt.
Is everything gonna be okay?
I'll be your strength, I'll be here when you wake up.
Give my life to only see you breathe again. Hand in hand as we walk on the white sands. To hear your voice, rejoice as you rise and say, this is the day that I wait and pray, okay? Today's silence as time just moves on. You can't hear it though, but I'm playing our favorite songs. I miss you much, I wish you'd come back to me. You see, I'd wait a lifetime, 'cause you're my destiny. Everything's gonna be alright.
Yeah.
Everything's gonna be okay.
No doubt.
Everything's gonna be
together, we can take this one day at a time.
Can you take my breath away?
Yeah.
Can you give him a life today?
No doubt.
Is everything gonna be okay?
I'll be your strength, I'll be here when you wake up, alright.
Everything's gonna be alright.
Yeah.
Everything's gonna be okay.
No doubt.
Everything's gonna be alright.
Together, we can take it one day at a time.
Sweetbox and Everything's Going to Be All Right. Okay, coming up towards the last 5 minutes of the show, a little bit of Paloma Faith here, and this is Can't Rely on You.
Ooh. Hey! What you gon' do, love this way? I work so hard for you every day. While you're out late night, doing what you do, chilling with me while I'm sitting at home. Come on with it.
I don't know what this world is coming to.
I just can't rely on you.
Just can't rely on you.
I just can't rely. What am I to ever explain? I'm a melted heart when right down the drain. 'Cause if you don't want me,
please,
baby,
want some,
take me. He will take me right out your way. Come on with it.
I don't know what this world is coming to.
I just can't rely on you.
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 Well, that's it. My time is up here on Solihull Radio this Sunday evening. I do hope you've enjoyed the show. Thank you for listening in. Don't forget, if you would like to be a guest on the show, then you can do that. You just need to get in touch. If you email studio@solihullradio.com, we'll be able to see you very soon. So enjoy the rest of your evening. I'm off now to go and watch Dancing on Ice on Plus One, and I will be back with you next Sunday afternoon on Sunday Sessions. A big thank you once again to my guest. Lovely to speak to Alan Warner, the original member and guitarist from the 60s soul band The Foundations. Look forward to working with him in April, and as I say, I will see you next Sunday. So stay well and stay safe and enjoy your evening.
Leigh Perry on Solihull Radio.
Solihull Radio.